I decided to do another jungle commentary because I liked the first one and it improved my play by looking over it, so I'm hoping the same result will happen this time. This is my smurf, which I finally got to 30, and this is me doing my placement matches. I want to, in later videos, if I keep making them, I want to play someone other than Lee Sin, obviously, but I decided to play him in this video because the point of this video will be the difference in skill between someone, like people in placements and higher level players. Ideally, the other team will be big noobs, just so I can show and point out differences in me and the enemy jungler's skill. But you know, it's placement, so they might also be like me. Let's see. So it's Volibear, and Volibear does mix damage, and then it's 4 AD. Volley does some AD damage, so building armor will be really effective here. Because I've got Volibear and Vayne, I'm probably better go for Randoons for the HP, because they both do true damage. But yeah, we've got a nice mix of damage. We've got Xerath, Malphite, Morgana, which is all EP. Well, except for Mal, auto attacks, I guess, and Sivir and Lee Sin, or AD. Also, their team makes no sense at all. They probably raged in champion select, which happens a lot in low level games. So, let's see how this game goes. Come up both sides. It's quite effective dealing people early in low levels because they usually can't deal with your invades. So I think we'll start red. Malphite has the silver border though, so he's probably a silver player. I think people roughly get placed about silver for their placement matches. Easy gang bot. I'm gonna start red and plan to invade Volibear. The reason I'm starting red and not blue is red buff does a lot of damage and will help me a lot when I'm invading. I'm asking bot to ward Volibear's red. It just means I can check where he starts. If he's starting red, I don't know. Seems he's starting blue, so I'll get my red and then go to Volibear's red, I guess. People tend not to leash that much in low level games. Thankfully Malphite is doing that. Leashing isn't that important, it usually just saves one pot. Like, instead of using two, you'll have to use one if you have a good leash. Unless you get a champion with a heal, of course, on your team.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
Fast to Morgana, okay. Let's go. Okay, this is a really generous pull by Malphite. Act free of that. Okay, so Volibear started his blue. So I am going to go to Drip. I'm gonna save my ward. Sometimes because junglers tend to check this brush before they start taking red, a trick I like to do in Lee Sin is ward here and go out of sight, but I think I'd rather keep it for the ward jump right now. In fact, nah, I'll just do that trick. I probably can't outright I could duel him, but I probably couldn't kill him straight away. Because... yeah, because he has this passive. So maybe if he takes some damage from red, I can kill him. I'll wait until 315. Okay, he started. 410 smite. Where is he? Okay, I'm not gonna dive like I did last time. I guess I'll just clear this for the timer. Let's see if he's. Wait, is he clearing this? Nope. Guess I'll counter juggle him a little. Okay, that's me just hit level 3, so I can maybe help Xerath here. Let's see how he plays this. Oh wait. I maybe shouldn't have been so patient in low level games. Like, patience like kinda sucks because you need to rely on your aims. But you can't do that if they are worse than you. Right, bot's asking for help. I guess I'll go help him. Oh, my FPS sucks right now. Maybe because I'm listening to music through YouTube. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe that missed. What, that missed as well? Really? No. Yeah, I'm going back in. Back out! Get out! Idiot! Okay, I got first blood, nice. I've been overextending too much. The threat of killing Morg might have made that Vayne a little overconfident. Try to build it up. Good, Jax is kind of low, but so mad. Guess I'll try and pull off a kill here. Xerath doesn't have mana, but he can get it back. Yeah, with his auto attack. So he can get off a spell here. Let's just see how I play this. Okay, he's used his shadow. Go. Ah! Come on. Yeah, there we go. That's kinda worth. Man, Volley Bear's level 3. Wow. Ouch. Okay, I'm gonna get a Sightstone. But I'll go Sightstone. Sell this. I'm gonna wait on the longsword. Why is Volley Bear level 3 and that was so dumb. He's level 3 and he's fighting a level 6. Wow. Just ridiculous. Okay. He started blue because we found out from that ward, so that will be spawning just about now. Since Merit's just spawning. 7:10 is when buffs generally spawn. And it's about 8 minutes for the second buff. Waste not a minute. If clearing ideally. Nope. Let's see. I'd rather hit 6. Oh yeah, smite before the Q because the Q does execute damage. Alright, let's see. And he died, so there's no chance he was getting there. Okay, Malphite doesn't have mana. Jax is a ward. This guy's gonna fail.
Find your center.
And he's spamming laugh. Even though he had to waste a ward. But oh. We're just gonna run for it. Yeah. Sweet. Didn't panic. Didn't accept that I was gonna die. No, Zed has no ult. Pick up. Place a vision ward. People never seem to kill vision wards at low level games. If you place it in a good spot, they never check because everyone's a noob. I can't really judge everyone's strength so far though, because this game, like, no one's straight out feeding right away, and I am my only team's death. Maybe Zed was a little overconfident from last time. Okay, my blue spawn. Don't tab that. That's a habit having me. Alt tabbing because alt, like, self cast is alt. Alt key. Okay. Malphite has alt. Push. If he is at his tower. Yeah, he's there. Okay, he's at his tower. Okay, good dive. Just stood within the minions so they wouldn't get to his tower. Pretty simple play. Oh, man, what's the cooldown on that fucking ult? Oh, nice. Oh, Ignite, he's gonna get the kill, isn't it? Oh, maybe not. Yeah, he got the kill. Oh, shit. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Ready, Q here. Okay. Failed my Q, so I just flash for the kill. I don't know what Trist is doing here. Well, that was a waste of an ult. Should have just jumped away. Right, let's see if Wally Bear was smart enough to counter jungle my blue. Bot's going well. Let's see. Everyone scores good. Xerath doing pretty good. If he was trash, I probably wouldn't give him blue since these games are so low level. Hold on. I'm just gonna put the quality of this video down. There we go.
We do what we must.
We'll probably make my FPS better, more watchable. Ah, you know what, fuck it, I'll just listen to music in FUBAR. But I will put... what music will I put on? I'll just put Age of Empires soundtrack on, why not? That is kinda loud. Oh yeah, I know I'm supposed to be doing stuff in game, but it's the level. No. Oh! There he is, going for his blow. Okay, Zed probably sees me. Oh! Let's see if I can do something about this. not really. Top's missing. Top is missing. Should have paid more attention. Me switching tunes probably did not help there. Okay, gotta get bits of mobility. Bits of mobility are good against noobs, because you can just run about killing them all day. Let's see. The players aren't as bad as the usual ones I've been playing against. Said starting right in this account. Go back! Move! I'll get the kill. Okay, he's taking his blue. I'll get the timer on that. Let's see, okay, Jax is also recalling. See if I can stop it. I don't know where he's recalling.
Where am I needed?
Nope. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see. At least I placed that ward in a useful area for him. Oh, him again. Offset. I'm just gonna go the Hydra damage build since I'm fairly fed right now. Could win either way, to be honest. That could be instead of like 5-2, I could be 2-5. Just because Zed keeps jumping me every time. But because I'm keeping Cam whenever he's jumping on me, I can react properly and not die and just waste his ult and take that in a bunch of cooldowns. Flash occasionally as well. Or jumping and queuing properly. Okay. They'll try to siege mid, perhaps, while we get dragon. So I am going to just clear it. I don't really want to trade a tower for dragon when we don't have to. We can just get dragon later, as in now. You can see them coming from the ward, so let's go. Gonna sweep. No vision. Surprise. In low level games, there's no vision. Oh. The hell's Yankees doing? It's always me that gets the killing blow on him as well, which is even more sweet. Well, I guess I hope they're out with that, so that'll. Ah, that'll do.
Extend your senses.
Malphite's faring well. Every single one of our players is faring well. The worst off is actually Xerath. Okay, I'm gonna go back and get a Tiamat. I wonder how long this ward's gonna stay there. I'll check as the game's about to end if it's still there.
We do what we must.
Don't worry, put too much attention on it while I'm playing though. Let's see. Oh, that's a rough trade for Malphite, but oh, he's coming back. Just don't stay in a prolonged trade against him. Malphite fares well in small, like, short trades, and then backing off until he gets his shield back up, whereas Jax does really well in extended trades because of his passive. Oh. Didn't want to tank too much tower shots. I think it Sivir's a more experienced player than whatever level I'm at right now in promos, because she's lecturing Malphite. Thing is, I've died the most, but in a way I haven't. I've died twice, but you can tell that everyone else in my team is not amazing compared to the enemy team. They're just sort of balanced. Like, me with 7 kills is like the person who's trying to make all the crazy plays, because I feel like I'm more experienced than the enemy team.
We do what we must.
And because Lee Sin, it's not like I'm playing differently because they're worse players. Lee Sin's like an aggressive duelist invader anyway. Like, so invading isn't wrong. It's just an added bonus if they are noobs, because once you get a lead on them, they won't be able to claw back if you are a better player. Oh, Zed gank again. Hasn't he gave up by now? Like, keeps trying to insta burst people and it's not working anymore. I don't even know how he could do it in the first place. Okay, so Malph's given up top tower, I think. Oh wait, he's teleporting. Go. There we go. Sit with some HP and kill the minions. Totally why I did that. We don't really need to contest here. Oh, he got it. Ah, he's dead. There's no way Malphite can win that fight. Oh! As long as... Yeah, okay. If Malphite's happy to not fight, then... Nope. Okay. That ward will see Jax run through, so... He's recalling in one of those bushes. Can't be arsed chasing him all the way up there. Guess I'll just take red. Yeah, sure. Usually if players are inexperienced, I wouldn't give them red, but it doesn't matter since we're going to win anyway.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
We're already in the lead. She's not doing badly. If she was doing badly, I wouldn't give up. For God's sake, just give up, man. Really? Ah, oh, I thought it was their soul. Yeah, I'm gonna go randoms. As I said in loading screen, it's good against our team. Like 11% of 100% of 100 is magic damage. Rest is 80. I will have a random.
Where am I needing?
It's the other Doombot. Not too bad, but they're not really achieving much. Are they even get any damage on the tower? No.
We do what we must.
Dragon's up in 22 seconds. Let's go on that. I've been up all night playing this, so that excuse some of my bad play even against noobs. I've been up all night. You can't 1v1 me, Zed. You can 2v1 me. Yep. Well, I wanted Dragon, but now I kinda want to heal up off a camp. they can start dragging, I can get there in time to smite, I think. Oh, for God's sake, someone beat in my jungle. If I sweep, should be fine. Good job, Morgana and Malphite are zoning them out so no one can attempt the steal. Right. Yeah, but anyway, because I'm tired, I'm getting too lazy to type in timers. I like to type in timers because if you don't actually see it die, but you know it's died, you can have the estimated timer. If you see them all run away from dragon, you can estimate when the next one will be by like just typing in the time that you see them run away minus a few seconds. Same if you see them running away with Baron buff from the Baron pit, you can time Baron roughly off that, so that's why I like to type in timers. But I'm too lazy right now because I've been up all night and it's really low level. So I'm just relying on the new, kinda new, built-in timers. Right, let's see. You see me coming? Apparently didn't. Maybe I can gank. Oh man, this is my favourite song from the soundtrack. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, it's a 3v3. We're gonna win. Oh! That's my bad, didn't mean to kick my way there. I meant to kick both. I meant to kick them and him into my team and Trist in the air by kicking the other person, bro. Bit of ward here. Bane's bot. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, Sever can probably get this kill. Ah, there she is. Yeah, I wasn't letting her get away with that. My computer doesn't usually lag like this, it must just be recorded. Where is she? Trist taking a count. What's the stealthiest way I can kill her? Probably this way. Alright, I'm feeling pretty safe right now. I've got my ward to ward jump. If I need to. So I can play super aggressively like this and just WOE. Just gotta beware of the Zed ulti. Okay. Well, I was aware of it, but I just didn't think I was going to die so fast. It was worth it anyway because we just got the tower uncontested from him dying. Oh, silly Tristana. Okay, I guess I can round it. Straight up. Wow, 3.3k. This game's just mad. And it's not even like I'm farming a lot, like 80 conservation stacks not being used. Honor volley, please. See, when the enemy team starts flaming their jungler, that's when I think, ah, I'm a better jungler than that guy. So really they're complimenting me for being better than their jungler. We start warding Baron and stuff soon, it seems like that phase of the game. Okay, well, now. Ah, oh, fucking Zed. Oh. I can maybe save this Malphite. The flash. Oh. Nope. I don't. Oh, you bitch. Yeah, let's go. I was gonna ward Baron, but I may as well just go take it now.
Find your center.
Zed just keeps holding me all day. Okay, let's see. Did they get any vision? Even if I didn't have a sweeper right now, I can see that Volley isn't reacting. He looks like he's suiciding any minions as well. Oh wait, he's relying on his passive, of course. Double HP off. Got to practice those smites. I could just blame being up all night. But there was no excuse for that. Even if I was up all night, I should have just been able to smite on time. Place a normal ward there, I guess. Oh look, my ward's still alive. That place really early. Oh, Volley's still playing for some reason. Right, let's see. I'll run him back. We've got the several. Malphite caught Zed. I use Zed as a taxi to get further up. Ward jump. Slow Jax. Try and queue onto one of them, doesn't matter which one. War? Yeah, that was off. Looks like it's game, actually. So that was me in this. Well, I don't know if we're done yet. Yeah, it looks like it. So yeah, the whole point of this game was how stompy you can be in your promos. Or just against the level players. Let's see how the scores ended up being in the end. Me involved in 21 kills, yep, seems about right. Yep. I did dial up the most times on my team, but I was just playing crazily aggressive, and it's better if I die than carries, to be honest. I'm the tank. So it's Malphite though. Yeah. Advice to the game guys, keep playing when you get challenger. Oh. Well, next time I'll actually play at a high level.